Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was goody, was goody, was goody, YouTube. Yes, sir.
That was corny.
It's your man, Flacco.
It's your boy, Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Was goody, was goody, was goody. It's your man, Flacco.
It's your boy, Easy. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
We're going to be reacting to Demi Lovato. Met him last night. Lyric video featuring Ariana Grande in this bit.
Yes, sir.
Yo, once we seen Ariana Grande, we're like, oh, yeah, we got to react to this. You guys been asking for this, too.
For sure. I mean, we're going to react to Demi Lovato anyway, but Ariana Grande just puts like that. Like the extra icing on that cake. Exactly.
Extra whipped cream on that strawberry, you know what I'm saying?
That's right. All day, every day.
Okay. I like the start.
Okay. Yeah, low key, what it, bro, you know, this is just me just talking out my ass, you know what I'm saying? But like, low key, what if this is a turn up song? Like, some crazy shit. And they just start going crazy.
That's crazy.
In the beginning, it sounded like it's about to be turned up,
for
you know?
Sure. I mean, if it has anything to do with, like, what Demi Lovato's other music
about Dancing with the Devil, then definitely not.
But,
maybe. Ooh. That I don't believe in you part was probably the most beautiful shit I've heard today, bro.
The voice.
You see, it can still be a turn up though. I feel like it's gonna be a turn up low key, but you know, she's still talking about I seen the devil. What I tell you, my brother, she gonna be turned up, bro. That's a rap beat, my boy.
Bro, that's crazy. Also,
120 type tempo type shit.
You know, Illuminati conspiracy. Once again, it's gonna go crazy with this shit.
What?
Yo, what's up? What's up with Lil Nas? You know, have the devil in this thing now, and now you know these girls have the devil and all that. Illuminati conspiracy theories are gonna go crazy.
One of my mother's friends, bro, she tried to put us onto that shit, bro.
Yeah.
I was like, how old? Damn, I was like 11 or some shit.
Yeah.
She kind of scared me.
I mean, don't get me wrong, like,
she was showing me, like, yo.
I think there's a certain group and all that shit, but I don't know if it's like that. I mean, the Illuminati is supposed to be, originally was supposed to be a group that didn't contradict what the church did, but basically didn't agree with some of the church's teachings and all that, such as, you know, certain things, but. Nothing beyond that, usually. Mm-hmm. Eventually, people start making some bullshit up.
Yo. Oh, so that part, that part is crazy.
Sir,
Tokyo Shooting.
No, we need a music video ASAP. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even go hard like that. I just fucking made the face.
Yeah.
Damn. You know, these girls love the bad boys. Bro, you know what I'm saying?
Self-explanatory, so my brother. Like,
yeah, I know he's bad. I know he did that. Bro. I still fuck with him. Hey. It's something they can't control.
All I gotta say is, tu diablo, tu eres mi kilo, yo soy tu Pablo. Yes, sir.
Okay.
You know how it is.
The real ones know. Brr. Lo vi, lo vi, no. Wait, hey, we gotta pause. Stop getting mad, you know. I know you're mad as hell right now.
That's it. There's a thing.
But if not, this shit will get blocked, my brother.
There's a thing called the actual music video. You can go check that one out. I promise you, we don't talk. We just leave it going throughout the whole video.
But look, but is it vice versa with you too, though? Like, do you like the Las Diablas that I make you loyal, yo soy tu Pabla?
Of course, bro.
You like the devils too?
What's a good girl now?
Shuddy. Satan's? Shit.
Chill.
Woohoo! Yo, I just peep, bro. That shit looks so cool, bro. Like, if you just focus on the butterfly, it really looks like it's flying all over the world, bro. Shit. I'm
telling you, bro.
Look at that shit. Too much, cause she won't get me scared. You know, saying that word too much.
Illuminati.
Brrr. They gotta come out with a music video. That song was fire. I'm trying to hear it. I'm trying to hear it again, bro. And I'm gonna just cut this. I'm getting scared a little bit. I'm hearing some shits.
Shit.
This is fire without further ado.
Yes, sir.
But let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow us on the gram. Peace.